members. We will let them go to their families as soon as the quarantine is lifted. This new location will help us save more people. We can also tap into the city local area network through the cable out below the station. The people that we found here were trying to start one of the trains to escape the city, but they didn't have the necessary skill to operate it. Unfortunately, all the train drivers at the train station got infected, and we had to squash them with the bulldozers. Anyway, there should be two more train drivers in the city since they were undergoing some training elsewhere. Survivors from the station also spotted a bus depot swarming with zombies. You need to clear it out and save the manager to liberate one of the buses. It will be priceless in the situation that we're in. Good luck.
Thank you.
explosive from one of our outposts to blow this thing up.
They almost had me. Thank God you showed up. I tried to get out of here in this bus, but the exit was already blocked, so I locked myself inside. I'm heading out for the train station. You can use this bus later when we meet up at the base.
At least now you can drive the bus. It'll be great for your next missions.